What's up, Carl? So breaking this down for you real quick. Messed this up a second ago and spent some time on it already, so I'm going to tell you more quickly on the beginning position. You can try raising those hips up just a little bit higher, setting tight. That way you can see your butt raise before the bar really makes much progress. You might as well set in a position that you can work from directly rather than having the butt pop up in the air. So try raising your hips a little bit in the start position. Now, pay close attention right here. As we're coming past the knee, there's a lot of space right here. Okay, we want to keep that bar close to the legs throughout the whole lift. So as you come up here, more of a sweep back into the hips. If you'll do that, that'll also help keep your center balance and your weight better in your feet. You can tell, watch your foot. Let's just highlight your foot. Watch your foot. You're already shifting forward into your toe. Okay. And that bar is really not even in the power position before you start to shift forward. So you'd benefit from keeping your weight further back in the foot throughout that entire first and second pull. And keeping that bar close to the hips, that's going to help a little bit, okay? It's going to help with a better pull as well as your ability to get underneath the bar. As you can tell here, boom, drop under. Knees are a lot forward. You can tell your weight's in your toes. Knees are forward in this position. We want to catch in a position that looks more resembles a squat. And if I remember right from watching this video, it kind of spits you back into the right position due to you having to support that weight. If you can fix these pull issues, that'll also help you go under the bar a little bit more smoothly. Okay. So as you can see, you're very far forward here. And then you catch it and it forces you back into a better squat position. So ideally, we want to receive that bar not in this position, but rather that position that you kind of default to. Okay. Just try those couple things at first, see if they help you out, and we can go from there. Thanks, buddy.